It's not just the ships, the armor, or the aircraft. It's something more. It's the will to fight and determination to win, found inside each and every Marine, that answers a nation's call. Battles won.
This is a very different administration than the United States has had in the past. Do not underestimate us, and do not try us. America does not seek conflict or confrontation, but we will never run from it. Anyone who doubts the strength or determination of the United States should look to our past, and you will doubt it no longer.
We dominate the sky. We dominate the sea. We dominate the land and space. America's warriors are prepared to defend our nation using the full range of our unmatched capabilities. No one, no dictator, no regime, and no nation should underestimate ever American resolve.
We're gonna win. We're going to keep winning. We're going to win at military. We're going to win at trade. We're going to win at everything we do. We're going to win, win, win. You people, you're going to be sick and tired of winning. You're going to say, Mr. President, please, we can't take it anymore. You're winning too much. And I'm going to say, I don't give a damn. We're going to keep winning 100% America first.
Good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Secretary Clinton.
Solely on the field. That's a common misconception. Battles are won within. Over enemies of fear, enemies of doubt. In that place where promises are kept. Oneself. Promises to one's community. Promises to one's country. In the heart of every Marine, you'll find a promise. A promise forever kept. A promise of battles won.